So I'm here with a little bit of our native wild comfrey. This is Symphytum officinale. And as we'll see from a comfrey a little bit further along, this one's got quite small leaves even at the base. They're not as long as many of the hybrids that are more common, especially near allotments and gardens. Our wild comfrey always has white flowers, whereas many of the hybrids will have purple, blue flowers.